Yo, fam, the Oddity Glass, and I'm back with another video. Alright, fam, so in this video, right now, I'm going to be sketching up my interpretation of Mojo Jojo from the Powerpuff Girls. So, journey with me as I sketch it up. Yeah, I have a reference that I'm using, but like I said, this is my own interpretation of Mojo Jojo. The features of him will still be the same, or the characteristics of Mojo Jojo, but I'm giving it my own little flavor to it, so yeah. And what I'm drawing on is acrylic canvas paper. Well, it doesn't say canvas, but it's acrylic paper that supposedly resemble like acrylic paper. I mean, canvas paper. So this is what I'm drawing on. Alright, so here's what it looked like, fam. I don't know if you can see it, but if you can see it, that's what it looked like on this circle cut out canvas, acrylic canvas board. So yeah, Mojo Jojo from the Powerpuff. And if you're liking the video, hit that like button. Leave your comments down in the comment section. Hit that notification bell so you can get this content, because as I tell y'all, I'm dropping it. So if you want to put a request in for me to draw something, shoot your comment and request down in the comment section. And subscribe to that channel, The Art of D Glass. And just like that, I'm going to go ahead and do what I do with this. And I'm going to hit y'all in the next video. All right, fam? Peace.